Good morning, Franklin. It's Monday morning. I'm Eric Stuckey, your city administrator, and since it is Monday morning, it's got to be time for your top three things. I've got my handy dandy post-it here with the secret top three items. I don't know if they're secret, but we want you to know about them. And I'm standing right here in the middle of the square by our beautiful 40-foot Christmas tree, and that's our lead item. We're going to be lighting that baby up on Friday night. The events start around 6 o'clock here on the square. We're gonna have Grammy award-winning band Jars of Clay performing with the Freedom Intermediate Choir. And the Freedom Intermediate Choir will be doing their wonderful, usual job of ringing in the season with us here. We have Kathy Lee Gifford, one of our new residents, relatively new residents, gonna be our host for the event. And of course, the mayor and the aldermen will be out here and we'll plug the plug and we'll light the tree. And it'll be very exciting. So it's really turned into a great event and exciting to share with the community and hope you come on out. Again, get started around 6. The actual tree lighting ceremony itself will start around 6:45 and should be a fun time. So bring the kids, bring the family, bring the neighbors, come on out and have a great time at the tree lighting. So that's item number one. Item number two, another exciting thing we have going on this week is our mountain bike trail dedication. So out by Columbia State, right off of Carruthers, we showed you this a couple months back where we're working on it to do our first ever in the county mountain bike trail of this nature, and we'll be opening up our first segment of trail in that area. And eventually we think it could be around 5 to 6 miles of mountain bike trail with all sorts of different skill levels, etc. So you can check that out. 12:30 on Thursday we will be dedicating that first segment of trail. So that's item number two. Item number three, on Friday we have an exciting event where we'll be graduating a group of firefighter recruits that have gone through their extensive training and now they're ready to be out and work in our stations as full-fledged firefighters. We also train firefighters from the region, so there'll be multiple agencies, but of course we're most interested in our Franklin firefighters who do an outstanding job keeping us safe. So item one, I got to go back to the tree lighting event Friday, 6 o'clock, but then the next day is the Christmas parade. I forgot to mention that. That's a really important event too. Steps off at 2 o'clock. I hear we have 14 bands in this year's Christmas parade, so it'll be a great event. It is a huge parade. Bring the family down for that one too on Saturday afternoon, and that is the 7th of December. So check that out as well. So Christmas events, tree lighting and parade, Friday and Saturday respectively. Mountain bike dedication, 12:30 out by Carruthers and Columbia State in the mountain bike trail area there. And then we have recruits graduating, firefighter recruits graduating on Friday. That's it, Franklin. Have a great week.